Zach in the car driving. We got Sarah in the back
talking. Is it for YouTube?
Yeah.
Hey!
At home's YouTube, you know, subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe to my channel.
What's your channel?
What's your channel,
though?
I'm posting my 25th birthday.
Period.
I don't know my channel name. I forgot. I think it's called Solid Blue. Yeah, I think that's
what we're gonna have it down in below. Yeah, we're gonna have it down below. Yeah, but we on the way to take her to work. Oh, let me show you how the bridge real quick. We's on the bridge, y'all. I don't even know what bridge this is. What's the Bronx bridge?
No, it's not. No.
What bridge is this? Don't ask me, y'all. I don't. She said this is the bridge. I don't know. I don't know what bridge it is. I know I'm here, but I don't know what bridge is what. I don't know.
Oh, it is the Bronx Whitestone Bridge.
Yeah, Bronx Whitestone Bridge. That's what it is.
How we looking today? We looking something like that. I'm looking like Spice. If y'all know who that is, y'all will say yes. I know y'all want just like light skin version. But yeah, I don't know what today's gonna bring. Where today's gonna bring us. But we're planning on doing something. Going to get some food, obviously. Probably going to, well not probably, we're gonna go to the city. Because that's technically the whole point of getting a rental today. Hopefully I can get one pair of sneakers because I really want some ones. And I know it's cheaper down here. So we're going to see about that. But it's not going to be too much of a crazy day. It's going to be like a little, you know, vloggy vlog. A little simple vloggy vlog. But tomorrow and Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, and Tuesday, Wednesday, we're going to be up there. Like, we're going to be up there. We're not going to be in New York, but we're going to be up there. We're going to be close, but yeah. Period. So... finally driving her. Nah, we wasn't. We didn't see that.
Love you.
Love you. Later.
Love you
guys.
Love you too. We just dropping Sarah off. Like, we so proud of her.
She a whole police officer.
Like, yeah, get on her level. Yeah, yeah. If you're not doing big things, I don't know what you're doing. Right. Like, yeah, we really in there. But now we about to go. What we about to go do?
Oh no.
I'm hungry. And I was going to go see my cousin, but he not sent me his location. And we were so in the Bronx.
Should we see my grandmother first?
Yeah, yeah. I ain't coming back.
But I need food first. No, I need food that's too. I know what I'm eating, so you just need to
I want some Chinese food.
Okay.
What's a good Chinese store in the Bronx, though? I don't want to go anywhere. You know one? Maybe I should ask him. I don't know.
Oh, you don't want to go anywhere?
I just want to get. What if it's not good?
I know a few, but.
Okay, you know what? Just go to it. They really out here becoming police officers. Kidding me, I'm sorry because I don't trust people. Starting route, I feel like somebody gonna shoot me. We really year for the year, but.
Hello?
So, y'all, now we're in Tarjay. I had to come and get a crimper because these curls is not gonna work for me and they keep falling and I keep feeling like I don't look good. So, yeah. And then we're gonna go to. That's grandmother's house, and then we're gonna see my cousin. So then it took mad long to find parking, like, and then I have to pay for this stupid parking, but it's whatever. We just gonna get on with our day. So we are filing here. yeah, I know it's like everything in New York is taller, everything in Texas is bigger, wider, honestly.
It's about to rain.
I feel like it's about to rain too, and I'm about to be absolutely mad. Anyway, yeah, so we're gonna go curl her hair because we're going to Manhattan. I gotta look good. Well, I can also take pictures in Manhattan too and see which ones I like. It's gonna be nighttime. For y'all. So, y'all, we're finally in my city, Brooklyn, New York, period. And you gotta know about it, y'all know about it now. I'm trying to make not a U-turn, but like a left so I can like go to this Caribbean store because I've been wanting to get Caribbean snacks for the longest. Can I turn here? Oh my gosh, Zach, this
is
yes,
you can.
Yes, you can.
Oh, I thought you meant left.
No. I already shown you this park, right? I used to go to this park right here. Oh
my
gosh, you remember when we went to go see my uncle?
Remember when I met up with him?
I didn't show you this was the park I used to go to. I didn't say that.
I don't think so.
Oh. Yeah, this is the park I used to go to. You can't really see too much because, you know, like all the shit and stuff. But I used to go there as a child. My mom used to take me there every day because I used to complain so much about so much. I used to complain about being in the house. I hated being in the house. Like, the kids these days, they would sit in the house and they would watch movies and play video games all day. I used to love being outside of the house. So, yeah, I used to go to this park all the time. I'm trying to find a way to turn around. But, yeah, so when I get to this improvement store, hopefully, y'all. Oh, I can't even. Good morning. It's officially the next day, y'all. It is, I don't even know, 9 in the morning, and they woke us up, and I'm tired, and I'm so sick. Oh, my gosh. My gosh, say hey to the vlog. You're going to be seeing this all weekend.
Oh, that's the vlog?
Yeah, that's the vlog.
It's your boy. It's the boy.
It's your boy.
It's your boy. You know the vlog.
You know the vlog. You know what's happening. Where's the KS Finley? Today is about to be the Pokey save my life. I want to talk. I keep telling them when you see me in a corner somewhere, do not wake me up. Cause I'm about to be so gone. It's ridiculous. Like,
who's that to do?
I don't know. Who's that? I forgot that song. Mm-hmm. Too good. Yeah. See, me, girl, I want to talk to you. What?
Yeah, girl, you better be on this vlog too. Yeah. Y'all better get with the program.
I'm weak. I'm ready to go to bed. Let's get this to bed. What? Yeah, I'm weak, bro. Dead ass. All right, so let's just get to the game. We're waiting for the bus. Shut your ass up. We wait for the bus. We waiting for some bus. I don't know.
Why you gotta say what bus we waiting for? Don't you know?
Yeah. Let them all come on the bus with us. By the time they see this, we aren't even gonna be here. Look at our smile. Period. Get on our level, like. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This vlog gonna be raw and uncut because ain't nobody got time. They gonna know. This is me. Y'all gonna know. That was
my. What is up and stuff?
And I never give a fuck. I'm being an icy. Y'all don't know about this. If you're from New York, you know about it. And it's not early. I'm eating this, like.
This is some good lighting.
Watch, I'm gonna make Zach vlog today too.
This is some good lighting.
Dad, I'm picking
cheese. Yeah. Is you shaming me? You better get into the program, like I said. Anyway. Are you shitting me? I do not need no bird on YouTube channel. I'm done. I'm cutting it off.
So y'all, we had a long morning. Now we're on the bus.
Is you saying me?
Okay, we gotta get on the bus and start turning. Hey, like, you're supposed to be my protection. You're sitting here. What are you doing?
You're supposed to be my protector. What are you talking about?
You are. And we're in a bus now.
And they're bugging. Yeah, that's what they're talking about. Okay, you're supposed to be protected. You can sit right here.
Give me.
Tell them that we've been going through it today. Like, this morning has been crazy, and these guys are fighting and shit.
You really want me to act up?
Telling y'all, this man don't like to stop walking. He don't. Now he want to walk to a damn park. This man loves to walk. We walk into the same park. We're walking to the same park we walked from last night when he made us get off the bus mad early. Having too much fun, like, yeah, what? What the fuck you talking about? You was running that shit, you talking all that shit, yeah, what's good? I'm fucking weak. Anyway, y'all. It's hot as shit. Yeah. Left ass chick, right chick now. So, finally made it to, where did we at? Pennsylvania. Yeah.
Yo, we don't have like mad bonnets.
Don't matter, we have to protect like, our hair. Still traveling. Yes, we are still traveling. Like, it never ends. Like, bro, for real. Everybody got they.
This funyuns is good, y'all.
I like spicy funyuns. But we waiting for, I don't even know what, why, how, who, and why is it happening. But damn. Our shit?
No.
It's gray?
Y'all?
Is it Hondo?
Yeah.
It's right there.
Auntie, Julius, Jada.
She inside.
She inside.
We went for our home. We gotta go to the, I'm ready to go to sleep. I'm probably just for like an hour. I'm ready. To really go to sleep. And I know they're not gonna let me. To the house. When I get to the house, y'all, let's turn up to the bed. I'm finding my spot for everybody. I'm finding that bed for everybody.
You getting dry cherries? What is that?
Never seen this?
No.
We should put you on to that. The Caribbean. Oh, y'all know about these? This is good. Only Caribbean people know, though. But let's go. So we stranded. Everybody hours away. People don't want to pick us up.
We're stranded, y'all. Like,
you cold? I'm cold. About to put that damn blanket over me. Cause shit. Like, if it's not one thing, it's two or three or four. It's always another. Like, we found our way here. Now we stuck. Shot clock. Cause I'm tired of these niggas wasting time. Like, I'm tired of it. They always doing it and blow them on.
See if this goes far.
We're gonna see how far it goes. So I start wasting my time. Yeah.
Boy, if you don't.